Look, you know, being the first Gen Z member of Congress isn't the reason I decided to run. I really wanted to run to represent my district, but it's a huge part of the story. You know, Gen Z and millennials make up about a third of the country, but we're nowhere near a third of the government, and think we need a government that needs to look like the country.